The order was sent?
This morning.
Inquisitor.
If you require any help finding this woman who leads the Venatori, I do keep contacts in Tevinter.
Thank you. But I must involve as few people as possible. Calpurnia has a gift for ferreting out spies close to her door.
Captain sent back sketches of the walls. Our experts say they look elven.
Interesting. Does Corypheus send scholars to find something the elves buried? Or something buried with them?
Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor?
What's the next favor we need to get these Duparicats a lordship?
The Countess Dion is our first step. Her lover, a mage from the White Spire, is missing. Bring her news of him and she'll be very amenable to sponsoring the Duparicats as lords.
I expected the hero Ferelden to be at Adamant, but he was not with the other wardens. He studied the Blight after killing the Archdemon, and may know something that could help us. If you like, I can have agents look for him.
That sounds like a wise choice.
I'll make preparations in the war room. Now, was there anything else?
I'll leave you to your work.
Inquisitor, I'm afraid we got here a little late. The Venatori were already here. We assume they're moving on the temple.
Have you learned anything more about the temple?
Sorry, we haven't been able to get close.
Anything else I should know?
Not much to tell. A mining company out of Valfremont used to have an interest here, but economies change, and they moved on. Strange the miners never marked the temple on their maps. Oh, and some of the scouts saw a giant roaming in the area. Keep your eyes open. Don't want you to get stepped on.
Word for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
May as well turn around. Well, Harding told us they were here. Keep your guard up.
There's someone else here.
Who are you? Why are you following me? I'm just looking for stuff to salvage. I used to work here. I know no one needs it.
I'm with the Inquisition.
Been out here a while. But I'll assume that's important. Doesn't explain why you're following me.
You came all the way out here to salvage old mining equipment.
Mostly, I wanted to go into this one cave. Used to store stuff there. Damn thing wasn't overrun by spiders then. I put my wedding ring there. Couldn't stand the sight of the thing. But I couldn't throw it away, either. Oh, it was a stupid argument. Part of me knew I'd still want that ring.
I'll leave you be.
See you then.
That's it for the spiders.
Odd that the shards would lead us here.
I believe this is yours.
Nothing here's worth as much as this. It's all I have left. I don't have much, but this opens one of my old caches. Whatever's left is yours. As thanks.
Reporter.
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.